but that's me.
Ladies and gentlemen, love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and he loves you so. Love me tender,
and her smile.
And they always win.
And who presents this woman to be married?
Oh, on behalf of all their families and all their friends, the king of rock and roll. Thank you. Congratulations, and I will be back. Thank you.
Very nice. Kristen and Shantini, if you'll take each other by the hand, just facing us for just a little bit. You guys look so nice and perfect, just for the photos. First of all, it's nice to have such a nicely dressed up couple. Not everybody comes in so nicely dressed up. You guys look very nice today.
Thank you.
And we've got people watching probably all over the world, probably back in Nice, France as well. Hi. So welcome, guys. Glad to have you with us. We've got the best, so it's going to be more of your main attraction. And Christian, if I could ask you to turn and face Shantini, joining both hands, please. And Christian, if you'll begin today by repeating the marriage vows first, we'll begin by repeating, I, Christian. I, Christian.
I, Christian.
Take you, Shantini.
Take you, Shantini.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day and forever.
From this day and forever.
For better and worse.
For better and worse.
For rich and for poor.
For rich and for poor.
To love.
To love.
To cherish.
To cherish.
Until death.
Until death.
Do us part.
Do us part.
All right, very nice, thank you. And Shantini, if you'll repeat those same vows now to Christian, we'll begin by repeating, I, Shantini.
I, Shantini.
Take you, Christian.
Take you, Christian.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and hold.
To have and hold.
From this day.
From this day.
And forever.
And forever.
For better and worse.
For better and worse.
For rich and poor.
For rich and poor.
To love.
To love.
To cherish.
To cherish.
Until death.
Until death.
Do us part.
Do us part.
Okay. And Christian, you have a ring for she?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
Give you both of the rings. There you go. And Christian, as you place her ring on her ring finger, please repeat with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
All right, excellent. And Shantini, you have a ring for Christian. As you place Christian's ring on his left hand ring finger, please repeat, with this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Can I move her?
Oh, Shantini, can I take your flowers? And put Christian's ring on just a little bit.
Before I come out.
Already?
Excellent. All right. And Christian, if you'll join both hands with Shantini, that's perfect. So those who now join together, let no one put asunder, for as much as you have consented before our witness and all our audience members watching today, I'm very happy to pronounce you husband and wife. And Christian, you may now kiss your wife.
But I like to sing a song from the movie Blue Hawaii, which means, Christian, it's time to dance. with your beautiful wife.
Wise men say, only fools rush in. Right, can't tell, falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be
waited for a lifetime, and that is to pause on the second day of June 2019 to begin a journey, your journey together as husband and wife. The promises have been made, ladies and gentlemen, which means we get to celebrate from this moment on, now and forever, ladies and gentlemen. But I've also prepared some beautiful words that I would like for you to share. Yeah, Christian, beautiful promises. So hold in your wife's hands. Say, honey, I promise.
Honey, I promise.
To love. Oh, what do you promise? That's a very good question. Will you promise to love you tender? I promise to love you tender.
I promise you to love you tender.
And I will never.
And I will never.
The question is, what will he never do? I will never leave you.
I never leave you.
At heartbreak.
At heartbreak.
Hotel.
Hotel.
Or?
Oh.
Any.
Any.
Hotel. I was just trying to think of that hotel called Paris.
The one
in France. Not the one here. Here's one. I will never.
I will never.
Treat you. Like a hound dog.
Like a hound dog.
Yeah. Okay. Or even a French poodle. You know? They're so cute, though. They're so adorable. I will be.
I will be.
Your hunka hunka.
Yeah, hunka hunka.
Burning love.
Burning love.
Baby.
Baby.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Christian right there, right now. Yes, yeah. Beautiful. Oh, I say thank you. I'm going to try to say thank you. Thank you very much. But wait, there's more. So tell me, say, I promise. To love.
To love.
You tender.
To love you tender.
I never.
Never.
And what is she never going to do? She's never going to return.
Return?
You? To sender.
Sender.
Yes, I never.
Step. Step.
On.
Your
blue.
Your blue.
Not the suede shoes.
Blue suede shoes.
No. I never. Let you have. Blue.
Blue.
Suede.
Shoes.
Shoes. Yeah, blue suede shoes. Yes, yes. I will be.
You're loving.
Teddy bear. I just want to be yours.
Teddy bear.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Those were some of my biggest records of all time. Big records around the world.
Yes.
Funny thing is that they were no bigger than the other records. Thank you. Thank you, DJ. DJ Fontana, my drummer. Here's a moment in our lives where the two of you truly stop to laugh, but also to love. We're here to celebrate love. Would you walk right over there in front of those two lit candles? Because those two lit candles have been burning a little while. To represent your lives, your individual dreams and hopes, and all those desires in life that you have thought about and dreamed and hoped for. Well, ladies and gentlemen, today, as the two of you light that candle in the middle together, it symbolizes to all the union of your marriage together, bringing the dreams and hopes and all those wonderful desires in life together, to share together, to dream together, and to laugh and to love together. So at the same time, light that center candle. And you will notice that at the same time as those flames come together,
that flame is brighter and even stronger. And the longer you keep it there, it will continue to grow. Oh. I'm gonna come around on this side as we pause. Ladies and gentlemen, let us pause right now.
Smile, smile, smile. She does smile, smile. Now, do the
nice.
Elvis finger.
Point like this.
Yes.
Or like that.
And smile too. One, two. Good job.
Nice. Now back to the center of the chapel, right over there where you were moments ago. Ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, this is the day you'll celebrate your wedding day. Oh, a little bit. Oh, and stop where you are. Don't move an inch. Come a little bit closer now, baby. You'll be in a pinch. Don't stop what you can't start it. That's a song called Stop Where You Are from a movie Paradise Hawaiian Style. That's right.
Okay.
Coming to a theater in France. Yes. Be good to each other, and from this moment on, as you both know, to laugh with each other, love one another, stay together, keep each other happy always.
And remember to put each other's love first. By putting each other's love first and caring for the other one before your own love and your own needs and wants, what happens has already happened.
Yeah.
You love each other more every day, and the trust, the honesty, and your integrity of your marriage truly begins right now. I wish you the very best. Congratulations to both of you. Turn and face each other, holding hands. By the power, oh yes, I love the power, especially when the electric bill comes. Ladies and gentlemen, by the power that's vested in me, by the suit that I wear today, yes, which happens to be the same suit, Christian, I wear tomorrow. That's right.
Okay.
In my schedule, you know, I'm here all week, but next week I might be heading to France. I'm gonna come soon. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, it is my privilege, after 7 minutes of marriage, to tell the world that the two of you are, the two of you have been for 7.5 minutes, and the two of you, now and forever, will always be husband and wife. You, sir, you may now kiss your beautiful wife. Ladies and gentlemen,
get those stakes up higher. She's waiting right there. She has been waiting right here, and they're married now.
Christian, how do you say baby in French?
Baby. Because I love you too much, baby. Because I love you too much, baby.
I said too much, but that's okay. You know what I mean.
Because he loves you too much, baby. He's a hunk of burning love. You're a hunk of burning love. You're a hunk of burning chitin. Let's walk up to the preacher. Say I do, they did, and then you'll know you're happy, and I know that I'm happy too. Love me through a heart that's true. Well, you don't want no other love, my baby, it's just you he's making out. Oh, he's a hunk of burning love. God bless you. I say thank you very much. And before you walk her down the aisle, how about a bless you.
One for the money, two for the show. Ready and ready now. Yeah, no, don't you. Step one on the stretch.
Now face that way and walk each other down the aisle.
You can do one thing, but it's all come out this way. Up this way, on this way,
shoot. Oh, I said thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Au revoir. And Elvis
has left the building.